thoughts right now.
From the news leader at 9 o'clock, this is WB2 News at 9.
A live
level orange once again tonight. The nation back on high alert.
A live look at Denver International Airport tonight, where a terror plan is all.